Okay, what we have over here is an armored door from the early Humvees. And we want to demonstrate and see if this armor and this Humvee door, which the GIs are using today in Afghanistan and Iraq, could stop a 50 caliber bullet. Okay, so we're going to demonstrate that. Okay, guys, let's bring it out there. How you guys doing out there, all my Facebook fans? We're gonna fire the 50 caliber machine gun, and we're gonna try to put some holes in that armor plate. What do you guys think? We could do it or not? We all do it. Dragon Man could do anything. Gonna open up the hatch here. How about some of that oil? I'll spray it. Yeah, machine guns love oil. Never use a weapon without oil in it. Okay, we're gonna take the bullets. Let's see. See, that's the extractor. Gotta get the bullet lined up in here. See, and the extractor gotta go like that. Close the hatch. We gotta cock it twice and we're ready to fire. And they use this 50 caliber machine gun in World War I, 1918, and they're still using it today. It was designed way before its time. It shoots 500 to 550 bullets a minute. And that armor isn't too good.
No.
I'll show you. It takes a man to do this. Okay, you ready? Now look at this. Hold it and you let go. Okay. You got to do it twice. Okay, see the shell fell out?
Oh, okay.
Now it's loaded. It's ready to go. Yeah, good. Like that?
That
all right, now we'll save some for the other guy.
Oh, Lordy mercy.
Hey, that's the way we do it out here at Dragon Arms. We have fun all day. You ready? One, two, three.
Yahoo! Woo! That was fun. I saved you the bullet.
It's not a yeehaw, it's a yahoo.
Oh, right. Should we do it again?
What?
I did yeehaw.
Oh, okay.
And you did yahoo. Should we
okay.
do it again?
Okay. Good. You ready? One, two, three. This is the way we do it out here at Dragon Arms.
Yahoo!
We have some armor-piercing 50 caliber machine gun shells. And my buddy here, Max, he's in the Army. He's going to demonstrate it.
Oh, really? Ready, go ahead.
Yeah, that's good. Okay, Max, let's take a walk over. We'll check the door, see what the bullets did to it. Okay, we got the Humvee armored door. And, man, look at that. Right through the whole thing. But this is the early Humvee armored door from the 80s. Now they put thicker windows and thicker armor on it, but the GI in here would have been in Iraq driving around, and one of those Iraqis would have shot at him with a 50 caliber. It would have killed him and the driver. Went right through. Yeah, 50 caliber will destroy almost anything it hits. That's some weapon. That's why it lasted almost 100 years in service. Okay, let's see what else we could destroy.
Yahoo!
That was fun.
That was a lot of fun.